I'm Celeste.
And today we're going to be doing a science experiment called
Colour Experiment. For this experiment is milk, a container, dish soap, and something to poke into the milk, maybe a paintbrush or a cotton.
The colours we have today are green, blue, red, pink and yellow. You can use whatever colours you like at home, but we're going to use them all today.
First step you need to take is to pour your milk into your container. You can use as much milk as you need to fill your container. Then you need to mix your colours together. That looks very cool.
Then you need to dip your utensil in the dish soap and then place it in the middle of the colours and watch the colours explode.
Tune in for our next science.